Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Sagnik Sanyal. The question is, I'm scoring very low in my con section. How do I improve my score? Or I want to really score very high. How do I go about doing that? Now, one of the common mistakes that people who aim really high scores is that they try to jump from a very low score to a very high score, which is really not good. Because there's a lot of learning that happens when you follow proper steps and improve your scores in steps. Okay, let me give you a common example. I mean, normally people who score a single digit mark or negative marks, they tend to solve too many questions in the exam. Like they solve 20-25 questions in the examination. Now, that is wrong, as a matter of fact. The reason being, when you're solving too many questions, you're not giving enough time per question. The fact that you're getting less marks is a example, you're getting a zero mark or on just single digit mark, which means you're not giving enough time for the question and you're going too many mistakes in the exam. So there's no selection of question happening. The key to improve your scores is try to select questions, identify easy ones and try to get them right. That means instead of solving 20-25 questions, ideally a person who's putting a single digit mark should try to attempt around 5-7 questions right in the mock. Create a double digit score. What will that help them? It will help them to know which question to solve, which question to leave. The first step is to identify 5-7 questions and get it right. Once you get that right at 5-7 questions, then go to next step. Can I go from the 2-digit mark, like 10, 12 marks to maybe 20 marks? If I have to score 20 marks, what do I need to know? I may have to save time on selection of questions. So look at, can I save time on selection of questions and improve my score? Next, you will see that, oh, I know only so many questions, I need to know more concepts if I want to improve the score because the remaining questions I'm not able to solve. Go back, practice the concepts, learn the concepts which come and see if you can improve there and come back and solve the questions. So there is a step-by-step process which is involved when you want to improve your score. Try to follow the steps and the moment you try to follow the steps, the score will automatically tend to improve. Okay? Don't try to jump from a very low score to a very high score. Assuming that will suddenly increase the score and suddenly one day all your questions will go right and your scores will improve. No, you have to go step by process and that's what is important. I mean, I just read a question on polynomial right in Quora itself where a person said that I want to score from 90 to 250. He's scoring 90 right now, he wants to score 250 marks in the CAT. And that is like a huge jump. 250 or not even a topper normally gets in the CAT examination. So have a realistic target and have it some. So from 90 maybe I'll go to 110, 120, then maybe I'll go to 135, 140 and have it jump slowly because that is what will help me to learn. I remember again a student of mine who was scoring something around 80s percentile, 75, 80 percentile to start with. He then started, scaling up. So next he targeted, let me score 85 percentile. He went to 85, 88 percentile. Then he said, let me score up to 90 percentile plus. So he went to 90 to 93 percentile in a few marks. Again, 95. Then his target went to 99. And in the exam, he scored on 99.8. I mean, a huge jump. But their step-by-step process helped them to understand and learn a lot of things on the way. And that 99.8 helped him to get into IIM Ahmedabad. But yes, what he learned is he started from low. He didn't jump to 99.8 directly. He went to the small stages and then went to improve his score. So try doing that. Focus on strategy, focus on your methods, and that should help you to improve the score. Thank you.